Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class-action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. Now, there are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Nothing personal.
Palomino Avenue in La Porta.
ain't got much time left. I'm sorry, fool. Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Oh!